자, 이제 시작합니다. Let's hit the road.
당신은 오늘 무슨 계획이 있습니까?
Do you have any plans for today?
Do you have any plans for today?
나중에 봐요.
Let's meet up later.
Let's meet up later.
내일 회의 일정을 잡을 수 있을까요?
Can we schedule a meeting for tomorrow?
Can we schedule a meeting for tomorrow?
치과 예약을 해야 합니다.
I need to make an appointment with the dentist.
I need to make an appointment with the dentist.
월요일에 시간 있으세요?
Are you available on Monday?
Are you available on Monday?
저는 이번 주에 바쁜 일정이 있습니다.
I have a busy schedule this week.
I have a busy schedule this week.
유감스럽게도 저는 우리의 회의를 취소해야 합니다.
I'm afraid I have to cancel our meeting.
I'm afraid I have to cancel our meeting.
우리 약속을 다시 잡을 수 있을까요?
Is it possible to reschedule our appointment?
Is it possible to reschedule our appointment?
회의에 좀 늦을 것 같습니다.
I'll be running a bit late for our meeting.
I'll be running a bit late for our meeting.
약속에 대해 알려주시겠습니까?
Could you please remind me about the appointment?
Could you please remind me about the appointment?
전화기에 주의사항을 설정하는 것을 잊지 마십시오.
Don't forget to set a reminder on your phone.
Don't forget to set a reminder on your phone.
저는 지정된 장소에서 당신을 기다리고 있겠습니다.
I'll be waiting for you at the designated place.
I'll be waiting for you at the designated place.
죄송하지만 약속 시간에 맞출 수 없습니다.
I'm sorry, but I can't make it to our appointment.
I'm sorry, but I can't make it to our appointment.
지난번에 노쇼였던 것에 대해 사과드립니다.
I apologize for being a no-show last time.
I apologize for being a no-show last time.
다음 주에 후속 회의를 합시다.
Let's have a follow-up meeting next week.
Let's have a follow-up meeting next week.
우리는 회의를 위해 회의실을 예약해야 합니다.
We need to book a conference room for the meeting.
We need to book a conference room for the meeting.
내일 잠깐 얘기 좀할수 있을까요?
Can you pencil me in for a quick chat tomorrow?
Can you pencil me in for a quick chat tomorrow?
브레인스토밍을 위한 시간을 차단해요.
Let's block off some time for brainstorming.
Let's block off some time for brainstorming.
약속 시간과 장소를 재확인해 주시기 바랍니다.
Please reconfirm the time and location of the appointment.
Please reconfirm the time and location of the appointment.
회의 전에 만나서 점심 먹을까요?
Shall we meet up for lunch before the meeting?
Shall we meet up for lunch before the meeting?
우리는 이것에 대해 직접 논의할 수 있습니다.
We can have a face-to-face discussion about this.
We can have a face-to-face discussion about this.
그 팀과 전화 회의를 합시다.
Let's set up a conference call with the team.
Let's set up a conference call with the team.
자세한 내용을 논의하기 위해 화상 회의를 할 수 있습니다.
We can have a video conference to discuss the details.
We can have a video conference to discuss the detail.
저는 내일 중요한 약속에 참석할 것입니다.
I'll be attending an important appointment tomorrow.
I'll be attending an important appointment tomorrow.
회의를 마치면 커피를 마시러 갈 수 있습니다.
Once we wrap up the meeting, we can go for coffee.
Once we wrap up the meeting, we can go for coffee.
회의하는 동안 메모해 주시겠습니까?
Could you take notes during the meeting, please?
Could you take notes during the meeting, please?
약속에 대한 간략한 개요를 말씀해 주시겠습니까?
Can you give me a brief overview of the appointment?
Can you give me a brief overview of the appointment?
저는 회의를 위해 몇 가지 서류를 준비해야 할 것 같습니다.
I'll need to prepare some documents for the meeting.
I'll need to prepare some documents for the meeting.
약속 시간 전에 접수처에서 만납시다.
Let's meet at the reception area before the appointment.
Let's meet at the reception area before the appointment.
회의에 필요한 자료를 꼭 가져오겠습니다.
I'll make sure to bring the necessary materials for the meeting.
I'll make sure to bring the necessary materials for the meeting.